I think that the object of the operation of coronary bypass or a valve disease, or really of any cardiac surgery, is to get the patients back to where they were before or even better. And certainly if being tired and lethargic and not being able to do anything is due to the fact that they're not getting enough blood supply to their heart and you restore this, then this limitation goes away and they can get back to being as active as they'd like to be.